Gonna be like always.
Yo, hey, what's up?
What's up?
What the fuck are you doing?
Yo,
sent to the space.
Paulie Poncho, what's happening?
You know what it is. We're preaching that vegan shit, yeah?
Straight from the vegan Bible. Open your ears. Here we go. Wow.
Hey, vegan hipster shit, dog. Yes, I try to get everybody else like this, cause I know that they never ever felt like this. So I show them benefits of change diet, cause you won't feel like shit if you don't eat like shit. Bitch, yeah, this is a simple trick that we playing. Veggies turn me into Goku, Super Saiyan. My dealer is a fucking old school and I'm paying only for organic value, what you saying? Bro, in the kitchen I do kung fu, chopping tofu, African stew. Bro, I want you, I do spicy karate and my cooking skills are killing. No animal is being hurt, but I'm a veggie villian. Got a couple million spices in my kitchen, no I eat no chicken. Yeah, fuck your tradition, make my own decision. My addiction is B12, he listens to himself, the vegan thing gone well. I even have no smell. Hell yeah, these peeps are really eating shit. I come along and pass it on my vegan heritage, bitch.
Fuck you, I'm vegan. Fuck you, I'm vegan. Fuck you, I'm vegan. Fuck you, I'm vegan.
Yo, I get a lot of comments when I say what I've been eating. You don't need to explain what's being healthy to a vegan. I'm a skinny type of guy with the heart of Godzilla, but the mouth of a chinchilla when I'm eating up my dinner with my knife and fork. Always sitting at the table, got a lot on my plate, but somehow keeping it stable. Ain't no horse in here, only riders shown a fable. So salad in a new light, and suddenly was able to listen. The wisdom of a leafy aphorism glistens like prisms hidden in prison, while the riddle of rhythm tickled my eardrum till I came to the conclusion that a salad is solution to solving the peepolution. Ingested intestines, investing interesting nutritional veggies and methods, and eating them all up for breakfast. I'm blowing it all up like a nuclear weapon that's been put in the wrong hands. You can call me Steve Bannon.
Fuck you, I'm vegan. Fuck you, I'm vegan. Fuck you, I'm vegan. Fuck you, I'm vegan. Fuck you, I'm vegan.
No chicken.
Fuck you, I'm vegan.
No cheese.
Fuck you, I'm vegan.
No milk.
Fuck you, I'm vegan.
No beef. To be a healthy body to your body, like the bodies to the pea, all you gotta do is eat like me.
To be a healthy body to your body, like the potters to the pea, all you gotta do is eat like me.
To be a healthy body to your body, like the potters to the pea, all you gotta do is eat like me.
To be a healthy body to your body, like the potters to the pea, all you gotta do is eat like us.
Cheese is amazing.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Alright.
But fuck you, I'm vegan, alright? Normally, 90%.
Vegan. 99%.
Okay.
Apart from this. Milk and chocolate.
Chocolate, don't say chocolate anything against chocolate.
Chocolate doesn't count.
Chocolate and any cow.
Cheese doesn't count.
I don't care. The rest. No. Cheese and chocolate are alright.
Yeah. I'm vegan.